नमस्कार, I'm Aarti Anklikar. I'm going to sing Raag Bheem Palas today and demonstrate how the Raag is unfolded. Raag Bheem Palas is an afternoon melody. And the ascending and descending is sa ga ma pa ri sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re. The Vaadi Swar, that is the main dominant note, is Madhyam, and the Samvadi is Shadaj. The Thaat is Kafi Thaat. The design of presenting a raga starts with a very, very slow alap, a short alap. And it starts with a very, very short alap, and then we sing the composition, the song, which is not a long, maybe it's the composition, the song is a very, very short song, which has maybe only two lines. The composition that I am going to sing today is Akhiyan Mori Lag Rahi Piya Ke Milan Ki Ek Aas. That's the first part, that's the first part of the composition. And then there is the second part of the composition, which is called Antara. The first part is called Sthai. The composition in each rag is set to a particular taal, which is played on the tabla. We have different taals like teen taal, ek taal, rupak, jhap taal. But this particular bandish in Bheem Palas is set in taal, ek taal. Ek taal has a 12 beat cycle. It starts with the first beat, goes on and comes back on the first again, and goes on and on. So each cycle is called an avartan. So the song is set in one avartan, and when the tempo of the taal is very slow, it is called vilambit ek taal. Vilambit is slow tempo. This composition is in Bheem Palas, in Taal Ek Taal, which has a 12 beat cycle, and it's in Vilambit Ek Taal, which is a slow tempo composition. So the presentation will start with a small alap, then the composition, the song, which is called a bandish, sthai, that is the first part of the bandish, a few alaps, that is slow tempo musical phrases, and then the antara, the second part of the composition.
Ah.
Shortala, then the bandish, the composition, the song. Akhiya mori la. Two. Three. Four. Six, that's the tempo. Seven, it's a 12 beat cycle. Eight, nine, 10, 11. The first beat is called the sum. 12. First beat is the sum. The composition. Akhiya mori la. So the la, it starts with the sum. The sum and la coincide, and it starts at the la and the first beat, which is called the sum. The ektal is 12 beat. Dhin dhin dhagetraka tuna kattin dhagetraka dhinna. But when, as I said, it's vilambit, it's very, very slow. So it is dhin. Dhin. Dha. Dha. Adhage. Ti. Ra. Ti. Na, 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 ka, ta, dha, 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 ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, dhin. This was the 11th beat. Now the 12th, dha, 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 ge, sum. So this is one cycle, one avartan of ektal. The song is in set in tal ektal, which is in one avartan. Then the unfolding of the raga will begin. There will be a few alaps, very, very slow tempo, musical phrases. Wherein we will have meend. Meend is a sa a a. A, a, a. then there will also be a few bol alaps. Bols is the lyrics of the composition Akhiyan Mori Lag Rahi. So when I sing the alap with the words, if the alap is without the words, it will sound Now if I add words to it, it will be So there are alaps without the words, without the lyrics. There are alaps with the lyrics, with the words, with the song, which are called bol alaps. So the alaps, when I sing the composition, the unfolding will have some alaps, few bol alaps, and then the antara, the second part of the composition.
Akhiyan Mori Lag Rahi Piya Ke Mere Nagiya
Saptak, and there will be a few alaps, bol alaps again. But now, as you see, the tempo of the musical phrases has also increased a bit. It started with a very, very slow tempo, musical phrases. But later, the tempo of the phrases also increased a bit. And then the antara, I sing a few alaps. And then Rangi
Ah!
To the first part again, which was in the lower part of the octave. The first part is in the lower and the middle octave. Antara is in the higher octave. After I finish singing the Antara part, I have come back to the Asthai part, which is the first part of the song. But now the tempo of the taal will increase. So like it was dha. Dha, adha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, 11, 12, 1, 2. So the tempo has increased now. Ti, ra, ki, ta. So now, na. Akhiya muri lag rahi hai, aankhe milan ki kaise hai, muri akhiya muri lag Bol banana. The bol is the song, and in the, this particular tempo, the lay. Akhiya muri lag rahi hai, aankhe milan hai ka sakhiya muri na. And then the faster musical phrases are called the taans. When I sing with the help, with the words, the song, it will sound. Akhiya muri lag rahi hai. Ah! are some fast tempo tans. After the vilambit part, the vilambit ektal part, I sang the sthai. The second part was antara, then sthai, back again to sthai after the antara, bol alaps, bol tans, and a few tans. And now I'm going to sing a drut composition. A drut is a fast tempo composition. Ja jare apne mandirava. सुन पावेगी सास ननदिया. दीज आर द ओनली टू लाइन्स. दिस इज सेट टू ताल तीन ताल विच हैज़ अ 16 बीट साइकिल. धा दिन दिन धा धा दिन दिन धा धा तिन दिन धा त्रक दिन दिन धा धा दिन दिन. वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन इलेवन ट्वेल्व थर्टीन फोर्टीन फिफ्टीन सिक्सटीन. वन first beat is called the sum. Ja ja re apne man. So the man, mandirva is the word, and the man is on the sum. That's the first beat. So ja ja re apne man. The same line. The bass line is
ja ja.
This is the original composition. Now each musician improvises this line according to his own idea.
Ja ja re apne mandir va. Ja re apne mandir va. Ja re apne mandir va. Ja re apne apne mandir va. Ja re apne mandir.
Also has two parts, sthai and antara. Antara is
sun ho sada rang tu.
the notation, the notes in the rag, it is called sargam.
Pa pa ma ga re sa ni sa ga re sa ni sa ma pa dha pa ma pa ga ma pa ma ga re sa da re ya pa re man.
So I'm not missing the mandirava man anytime. Mandir. I'm singing different alaps, bol alaps, sargam, tans. But the beat on which ja starts is called the mukhda, the first part till the sum
ja ja re
pa. This is the sum ja ja re is the mukhda. That beat is 1 2 3 4 5 6
ja ja re pa mandir va ja ja.
So every time ja has to start
ja.
Dance.